And welcome back. Right where we left off. Killing red dragons. Cutting through them like butter. We'll come back to that mess over there. There's some money here. Here's this guy for us to kill. We dropped a brown gem and some money. We are burdened, which I don't like. We are very hungry. Eat. Iron ration. Yes, finish eating. Yes, finish eating, finish eating. There we go. Well, that's a problem. Hinadralis, the great red worm, mumbles cryptic words. Suddenly everything looks so different. We are confused. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright, right, right, right. Mental stability. Our regeneration's gonna be down now. Tax our mind. There he is. Okay, he is extremely tough. We have dragon slayers, don't we? Stop wasting all of our dragon slayers. Eras of dragon slaying. And then we'll get Sun's Messenger. Moderately wounded. Miss. You hit. Dragon slayers on the ground, which happens. I'm not going to complain. Out of ammunition. Out of ammunition. Ooh, we're down 84 health. Okay. We have several options here. I don't want to waste a prayer. Drink. Potion of extra healing. Yes. Oh, shit. What's left of those? So he's basically like a draconic lich, is what I'm gathering. That is not what I meant to look at. Oh, let's take a look at him. Deepest red in color, even with the vestigial legs, the worm is swift and fearsome. Its internal furnace radiates such heat that the worm's presence can be felt just by the rising temperature around it. They rely more on their breath and bite, since the legs have faded, but the worm can easily swallow most opponents whole, slicing and baking in one swift action. Red worms have an average DV of 50, PV of 30. Usually they attack three times. Hit causes 43-385 damage. 121 on average. They have an average speed of 128. They were able to breathe fire. They quickly regenerate. You're able to cast spells. Regeneration, that's what I was worried about.
Okay.
So he's going to try to get away to regenerate. That's not good. At least he's poisoned right now. Kill him. What do we get on the ground? Silver diadem. Platinum and it's poison money. Alright. Z. We have a wand for him. Cold might be our best bet. He's already poisoned. Yep, let's use a wand of cold. Well, it's killing his friends at least. Z. I think he's shrugging it. B. Z, B, no cold. Now let's use Staff of the Swirling Mind. They're all confused now. I love that staff. Z, enter cold. B. Oh shit, he's still trying to escape. Hard girdle. Morningstar might be good. Flesh reset. Water exchange. Money. Oh, there he is. He's getting away again. Not good. Not good at all. Severely wounded. We need to back up. There he is. I need to finish him. He's down. Okay, excellent. Next list, rabies resistance. Ruby ring, fire resistance, water, identify, lots of gold. Okay, we need to back out of here and heal. Reproducing. Let's get rid of them real quick. Eat. What do we have to eat? Just our normal arrows. Slaying, slaying, slaying. Thunder, demon slaying. Slaying, 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 slaying. Guess we're just gonna use these arrows. What on earth is that arrow? Undead slayers. We're not using any more of those. Let's just use Eternity Arrows. Another Petrification Resistance. Gauntlets. Metal Boots. Rabies Resistance. Quarterstaff. Undead Slayer. And Cursing Money. Eat. There we go. things here we don't need right now. Everything we're not going to need right now, or anything that might be destroyed and is worth something. Carrying an insane amount of gold. There we go. I'm burning now. Bracers of lifting. Or bracers of speed. Okay. Let's go back to it. Get an angle on them. So they don't go burning each other's loot. Wounded and hungry. He is down. Got more effective daggers and knives. Level 31. We are leveling up so much. What else can we max out? Anything? Not really. Seems to be the only thing we can really increase. Either mining or pickpocketing, which we're never going to use. Swimming. I guess swimming. Feel very self-confident, more in touch with the world, will seem to be flexible. Excellent. Dead. He is dead. On to the next one. Very hungry. Eat. Iron ration. There we go. Yes. Guys. Objects discovered. Anything good? Sets of clothes. Clothes, leather armor. Shields. I don't know how good they are, but we'll check them out. Step down to identify it. Fish meat can be used to tame cats, if I remember. A lot of good potions. Finally, the Ring of Fire that we wished for. Yeah. Arrows, squirrels, Stugari. Bows, swords. Control drop. Control drop 5. Is there a filter for unidentified? We are missing a lot of scrolls. I'm concerned by that. Well, that could be a bad thing. I'm not sure. Continue. Scale mail. Alright, just concern here is there could be artifacts mixed in. They frequently look just like normal items, unless you know what to look for, and I don't. Oh crap, I just shattered a healing potion by accident. That was unfortunate. If you guys see me leave an artifact on the ground, please let me know. Moderately wounded. Oh, that was stupid. We're all just burned. Clothes, medium shield, club, throwing club, scroll of identify, scroll of magic mapping, or aggression. Well, shit. Arrows. Red dragon corpse. I'll eat that. Eat stone sepia, eat ancient red dragon corpse. Stomach seems burned in bright flames. In the ground here, potion potential cutie, large hammer, monies. You're satiated. Anything good here? Red dragon hatchling corpse, broadsword, monies. Eat Stonia Septia. Eat Red Dragon Hatchling Corpse. Yes, just finish it. There we go. Let's get a corner to fight them from. Hit the key a few too many times. Also hit that key. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, wrong button. Nothing too good yet burned though, so that's good. Is there anything good here now that we want? Good news is artifacts don't burn, so if it burns, it's not an artifact. So that's cool. Doing much damage to him, but it looks like we're alright. Oh, he hits hard when he hits, though. Whew. There we go, dead. Scale mail. Racist position. Hmm, those ring mails are. Have odd weights. Let's take them. I don't think those are anything out of the ordinary. I don't think those are anything out of the ordinary. Take those to identify them. Get some arrows, get some quarrels, get some more quarrels. Passive resistance, ring damage, item protection, wonder of monster creation, potion exchange. Money, gem. Dead. Just some random blessed arrows. I'll make sure there aren't anything interesting. Nope, just normal arrows. And we are hungry again. balance, scroll protection for a dragon corpse and a ration. Let's eat that red dragon corpse. Alright. Large ration, eat that. Not worried about what's being burned right now. All that. Scroll green right infi oil. Gold. Ration. We are burdened. Let's drop our stuff. What weapon am I using right now? I've been fighting with a knife and hunting. That explains some things. Silence of the Dead is what we're supposed to be using. I'll bring long spear core stuff. Silver helmet, arrows and quarrels, plain blanket, potion of pure corruption, monies. Looking good. Heart girdle, magic missile, wand of fire, ultra healing, monies, green gem. Now let's go Gari. Looking good. Coral necklace, monies, scale mail. They drop coral necklace, monies. Okay.
dagger.
Tower shield, small shield, thick gauntlets, thick girdle, strange metal girdle, amulet balance, rapid healing, spear, repair, monies. Kill this chick. Anything good? Short bonus of accuracy. Anything good? Potion of insight and monies. Water. Anything good? Oh, want some monies. Let's get rid of these guys down here. I don't want fire coming from too many directions. First club gets destroyed. What are these? Fletcher set monies. There's a lizard coming. Another girdle. Items on the ground. Coral necklace. Monies. Brass brace. Brass. Warp. Money. What's that? My boots. I didn't mean to pick up a large ration, but it's not a big deal. There's a drop, there's a fiddle we're gonna get. I take it they can't see invisible is the issue here. Fire lizard corpse. Yes, finish eating it. Cools you down. Brown gem. Herb seeds. Cooking set, monies. Warhammer, monies. That's a very nice looking helmet, that's what that is. Monies. What'd I get? Get some of them. Leather boots, probably worthless. Potion water, monies, fire lizard corpse. Pretty sure I'm as close to fire immune as I'm gonna get though. Scroll of teleportation, quarrels, monies, light boots. What'd we get? Spear is prey junk, halberd is prey junk, bring in a fish, monies. Good money, blue metal cap. Robe, blue gauntlet, long sword, two handed sword, quarter staff, sling bullets, potion, repair, balance, money is ground gem. Anything good? Not really. Go back up and drop some stuff. set we don't need right now. Fletchery set we don't need. Plain blanket we don't need. Loot and heart we don't need. No recreational music for us at the moment. And first rings of invisibility we don't need. And first ring of no mastery we don't need. And I'll get them broken to teleport control. Restoring a bond of acid we don't need right now. Gold detection, monster creation, door. Yeah, I might need that. Stunning. Guess we could keep that wand of acid. It's only got two charges, it's not a big deal. Monster detection. Lightning detection we don't need right now. We drop these not just because of their weight, but also because we don't want them to get destroyed by accident. Gold detection. Monster creation. It's like an unblessed potion of ultra healing, really isn't that good. It's very good when blessed, so you don't want it to get destroyed. Try to finish this off. Looking good. Sling bullet scroll satiation. Long sword, tower shield, money. Usually you get some artifacts in here, so it's worthwhile to pick up as much as you can, even if you think it's junk, just in case. And I think that's everything. Yeah, I've missed way too many artifacts in this game over the years. That's why I just pick up everything from the vault and check it out. I went the wrong way. There we go. That false giant corpse. Silence the Dead is losing its precision because it thirsts for blood. That might be worth it. right, we need our gear to carry stuff. Alright, so girdle of strength. Cloak of adornment, just to reduce corruption. Bracers of lifting. Gauntlets of carrying. Alright, we picked up everything but gold. Read, scroll, identify. Alright. I'm gonna sort all this out later, but it'll just be interesting to see what we got. Helm of beauty, helm of water breathing, nothing too great there. Scale mail of the sea, I do not know what that is. Ring mail, hey, thick furs, healer's robe, crystal scale mail, thick furs, ibidium scale mail, vigilant war clothes, robe, studded leather, black robe, healer's robe of carrying, that's interesting. Trap turning, ring mail, nope. Scale mail, clothes, ring mail. Powered ritual, scale mail, leather, clothes. Scale mail, clothes, shields. No artifacts yet that I'm seeing. That's a shame. I think we'll keep it cloak of protection. Just to protect it. I don't know if we didn't get a single artifact out of this, I'm gonna be disappointed. Good stuff to sell, though. More strap is flandering. I wonder what that does. Makes me run, probably. Ooh! Rune covered halberd worm lance. I think that's a dragon slayer. That would have been useful a while ago. Another parting water. Excellent. Far Slayer. Oh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Now that is excellent. Sling of the Long Shot. I'm trying to remember if that's an artifact or not. Still a good sling. Go through this in detail at some point. Dagger of Returning is good. scent we don't need right now. Bandages we don't need right now. Amulets we sure don't need right now. Flesh resets we don't need right now. Seems good find. Underwater, good. This we're never going to use. It's fine. All right, let's see what that gets our rate down to. Ooh, actually, I need a place with blood spent, so that's an issue. And the blood more gives, that's also an issue. Drink or turnium. Bracers of lifting, bracers of speed. Longbow. The Forest Slayer. I think those are the two best ranged weapons in the game, if I remember correctly. That's really awesome. Okay, Gloves of Carrying. There we go. And our cloak is going to switch. Oh, let's keep adornment so we don't take. Oh my, look at our appearance score. Oh, cool. Okay. Well, we really don't need it then. Protection might be the better bet, but eh, let's reduce our corruption. Down we go. We feel excited. That means there is a guaranteed vault, which will be the same every time. We are hungry again. Dang it. There we go. Or maybe not. Potion of booze. good. Pearl of money. Two-handed sword. Staff of money. Water and money. Greater identifying money. 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 Interesting looking staff. More money. Money. Ooh, we just killed the Frost Giant Jarl and I didn't even realize it. Cool. And we leveled up. You gain a plus 12 dexterity bonus. Cool. Not sure if that flies while we're overweight, though. And I'm apparently just not using any of my duelist class abilities. It's fine. It's what we're doing. What are we leveling up? Guess we could level up herbalism. And swimming? Sure. Continue. Let's see if I can clear this in 7 minutes before the video runs out. Arrows, dragon hatchling corpse, we'll eat that. Monies. 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 Monies, 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 and more monies. And scroll power. Your senses sharpen. Cool. Monies. Ooh, strength. Lost giant corpse. We'll eat that. Anything here? Nope. Forgot if there's anything searchable in here or not. Guess not. Okay, cool. Let's clear the rest of the level. More monies. More things to kill. Lost giant corpse, we'll eat that. Kill this guy. Don't need any animals. Should have hunted him, but you know. Bad ate him there. And I think the level's clear. Eat that corpse. Kill this guy. Go up. Move up again. Everything up that might be of value. Scale mail, Mithril scale mail, Adamantium. Mithril, 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 Crystal, Mithril, Adamantium, Adamantium, Strength, White, Fencing, Thick, Thick, Blue, Thick, Thick, Blue, Cloak of Adornment, Girdle Carrying, Money Belt Carrying, Weight, Adamantium, 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 Gnomish. Oh, 7 league boots! Oh, yes. That's amazing. We'll probably switch to those. I was actually thinking of using one of my Rings of Dejani summoning for that, so that is serendipitous. Necklace of Rapid Healing. Eternium, Admanium, Mithril, Mantium, Admantium, Mithril, Destruction, Knife of Endurance, Masterwork, Stone Club, Sword of Sharpness, Mithril, Warhammer of Thunder, Admantium, Hefty Mithril, Admantium, Mithril, Admantium, Masterwork Pickaxe, Bloody Dagger, Mithril Amulet of the Sun, Mithril Scimitar, Hand Axe of Weakness, True Silver Longsword, Mithril Two-Handed Sword of Thunder, Sword of Parrying, Admantium, Mithril Surrendering, Great Axe might be worth something, Mithril Eternium, Staff of Power, Two-Handed Sword, but might be worth something, True Silver Eternium, Two-Handed Sword of Parrying, Eternium Shot Quarterstaff, Admantium Halberd, Staff of Parting Water, which is amazing, Iron Shot Quarterstaff, Staff of Thunderclap. Is any of this worth taking? Slaying the Long Shot, Arrows, Lead Bullets, Eternium Drakish Lugari, Knife of Returning, Lead Sling Bullets, Climbing Sets, Fletchery Kit, Waterproof Blanket, Keys, Flame Blanket, Cooking Set, Lube, Carp, all the rings. All the wands. All the potions. Hopefully this is not so much that we crush ourselves, right? Don't think it will be. I think it'll be fine. If not, it'd be a humorous ending. It's like we're gonna have a lot more inventory sorting to do. Plant seed, plant seed. Don't really care about those mortgages. Beeswax, chili royale. Herb seed, sapphires, emeralds, etc., etc. Okay, we were able to pick all that up. Not our money yet. Let's do girdle of strength. Let's do bracers of lifting. Let's do gauntlets of strength. Or gloves of carrying, I guess. Where are we at? Is strained. We need to get our monies. We're able to do that. We're very strained. Alright guys, at the end of the video, we've got less than a second remaining, so I'm going to cut off here. Catch y'all later. Thanks for watching.